missing overnight, a 17-year-old boy was shot and killed in the East Chatham neighborhood. Chicago police say officers found the teen on the ground on 81st and South Drexel just before 10 o'clock last night. He was shot several times in the stomach. No one is in custody.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.